From Runway to Realway, Style Week just wrapped up here in Providence, and now fashionistas turn their attention to New York Fashion Week, which kicks off today. And joining us this morning is a designer who will be making her Big Apple debut next week. But first, Natalie Chapman joins us this morning. Good morning, Natalie.
Thank you for having me.
We're really excited to have you here. Now, tell us a little bit about your background and how you got started as a designer.
Sure. Well, straight after high school, straight into fashion college. I loved making clothes. Every weekend would work and just basically just got straight into it. Started my own label. And basically after the last 6 years, I found myself in New York last year. With an amazing stylist who was sort of a mentor as well for me, Derek Warburton.
Who we've had on the show.
He's awesome. And basically, yeah, like just that was a huge success and came back, went straight back home to Sydney and just went, right, first collection, let's showcase back in New York, February 2013.
And you're from Sydney, so
yes.
When you say back in New York. Yeah. And this year, this is the first time you're actually showcasing your own collection.
Yes.
So tell us a little bit about what everyone's going to be seeing.
Okay, well, over the last 6 years, I've developed myself as a designer in exactly what my niche is and what I'm great at. And I love bold color. I love having that eccentric, dramatic style to something. Excuse me. So with all the pieces that I've done, red carpet, Hollywood glamour, and for the celebrities that we've started styling and a lot of the girls wearing them, Megan Hilty, and a few other girls from reality TV shows. So
you've been styling them with your clothes.
Yeah, yeah. So it's kind of, this collection came about from last September. Mm-hmm. So we went, okay, let's build a collection that the girls want to wear. So,
well, talking about elegant, this is definitely an elegant piece. Tell us about this one really quickly.
So this blue one, it's my signature style. It's electric blue, it's a fishtail, it's got plenty of tulle underneath to keep the body, but it's that 1940 shape.
This is beautiful, the fishtail and everything. But we've got some metallics over here that's catching my eye.
Yeah.
Talk to us about this one.
So this metallic number here, the blazer and pant. With the blazer, it's very slimming. The fabric just drops, so it's like liquid.
And
so
it's a blazer that doesn't go all the way down, so that's interesting too.
So it's the blazer's to be worn as a shirt as well.
Mm-hmm.
So you could mix it up with jeans, over a dress.
It's all about
like
layering.
That. Absolutely.
And this is your third piece is another piece good for layering.
Exactly. The black piece it's your classic ready to wear. You can style it with anything. It goes pretty much in any body shape and below the knee. So we're trying to keep everything very
classy.
Elegant, classy.
Yes. And the detail I'm seeing on the shoulder, what's that?
They're little gold bullets. Just a tiny little gold accent.
Very chic. And really quickly, the next one?
This one, this is a special number for me. It originated as a black one shoulder piece.
Okay.
And as I arrived in New York, went to the famous Mood Fabrics.
Mm-hmm. Mood Fabrics.
I had a ball in there.
Yep.
Hours later, I came out with the Marquesa fabric, the lace.
Well, and I've done some research on you, and you put a lot of detail into the fabric that you get.
Sure.
The purple fabric too, is that another one that you picked out?
No, that's from Sydney. That's just a classic Modal jersey stretch, and I've just blocked it with some black lace. Just very easy, very simple. Style it with anything.
It's lovely.
Yeah.
Very Aussie, color blocking, huge for the spring. Well, thanks so much for coming in.
Thank you.
Appreciate it, Natalie. Good luck at Fashion Week.
Thank you.
And for a link to purchase Natalie's designs, you can head to WPRI.com.